We're gonna be running the 592, got a 32-inch bar, full comp, full chisel chain on it. Round file, baby. We got some pigs to cut today. This is up here where Dad bought this track at. Ain't nobody here but me. We're fixing to put these things on the ground. We got these two. Get that one. That is a show enough thumper right there.
Oh.
thought that was metal, but it's not. There ain't no telling what that tree's worth. It's clear all the way up. You get up to there. I mean, it'll make 3/16 out of it easy. It's gonna be about 3 foot across the butt right there where I'm gonna cut it at. And the sink that 592 in it. Let her sing. So that tree is heavy that way, all top. We're about to give her a little nudge with a hydraulic wedge. I'll grab the camera when it goes to fall where you can see it.